Hey yo! Beer review time. I said that we were gonna do a craft beer today. So we're gonna do a craft beer today. I'm a man of my word. Shout out to Matt Cowan, Bureau Chief. Get excited. We have a local Vietnamese craft beer today. One that I don't think I've tried. Is an amber, so we're gonna get a glass. Do-do-do-do-do. It is a amber ale. Another one from Belgo. Still in date, but barely, but it's an amber ale. I think it's gonna taste fine. 5.1%. We've done a couple of Belgo beers already. Yeah, the Full Moon I loved. The Blonde was good. I'm not a big blonde ale guy. I do like ambers. It's not like amber ale, obviously, is not the most exciting style of beer you can do. But a good one is, and it's a good one is good, obviously. It's also a little hard to find a nice straightforward red or amber ale, especially here in Vietnam. I feel like we skipped the Vietnamese craft beer movement, kind of skipped ambers as a style, which I think is wrong. And that's why we're making a jasmine amber. It's an important step in the craft beer journey. I used to be smart. I used to be like a smart kid. Now I'm struggling to think of the word journey. Don't stop believing. Hey, shout out to my girls, Kathleen, Kenny, Christine Eagleson, who performed "Don't Stop Believin'" live on stage with me at a Mill Street staff party. Also, my girl Lily, who did "Don't Stop Believin'" with me live on stage at a karaoke bar, one of these amazing karaoke bars. I don't know if you guys had these. I think it was the only one I'd ever been to in Toronto. It was karaoke night at this bar, but it was a real band. So, they'd have the lyrics for you, because nobody wants to fuck up the lyrics at karaoke. But it was a fucking honest to God live band playing the song. So me and Lily got up there, and we fucking knocked out "Don't Stop Believin'," and we were amazing. I don't like to toot my own horn too much.
Hey,
Oh,
your
stop
review
it.
time.
Trying to get a YouTube video up. I accidentally started auto playing. Come on! Sorry. Sorry, I'm getting a little agitated. I don't know why. Ah. This is going
Well,
right
I
off the
think
rails.
Brad's getting it.
This is going right off the rails. Be professional. Oh, it's because of the. Hello! Oh, maybe it's not because of that. See, some people right now would just start again. I haven't committed to anything in this review yet. There's nothing that I can't easily do again. But that's not the kind of person I am. One take, Misha Smith. That's let's go. Fucking YouTube ads. Swear to God. Thank you for everyone who stuck with me. after that unnecessary intro. Back to the beer. Just a small town girl. I hope you didn't think I was gonna like belt it out right now. I'll do it at karaoke. Belgian Amber, 5.1% ABV, 18 IBU, unfiltered Belgian Amber beer with smoky yet fruity taste, light notes of caramel and dried fruit, medium white silky head, finishing light and refreshing. Let's see what we got. Nice deep amber. Good carbonation. A singer in a smoky room. No DGM. Smells like a malty amber ale, as one might expect. Just keep that there. I'll go. One sip. Everybody knows the rules. We do one a day until we do them all. One sip. Everybody wants a thrill. And anything to roll the dice. Just one more time. Caramel. Sun will lose. Smoky. Fruity. Yeah, okay. Got a little bit of fruit in there. Smoky yet fruity, light notes of caramel and dried fruit. Caramel's coming through. It's a good amber ale. Can never really hit that. Shocker. Nobody's ever accused me of being a great singer before. What I lack in talent, I make up for at karaoke with in volume. Just get out there, be confident, do it loud. That's my advice to you. In karaoke and in life. Get out there, be confident, do it fucking loud. This is a really good beer. It's an amber ale, so we can't, it's not gonna like knock the tops off the ratings. I think it's well reviewed at 8.4. Really nice, smoky amber ale. Recommend if you like ambers, if you like reds, if you like the dark beers that aren't super dark. And yeah, it's easy drinking. What did we say, 5.1%? Good beer. Get out there. Be confident. Do it fucking loud. That's a review.